We have grandma in the kitchen. She's making enchiladas. Well, she's making the mix in this case. Smells good.
Yeah. Do you want some chilies in here?
Yeah.
I got some taco seasoning.
Taco seasoning? Yeah, some chilies. That's just fine.
Okay.
Yep. Those peas were quite good too. And the junior mints were quite good as well. Uh-huh. It tastes minty.
It was very minty, but yet a good minty feel. Really,
exactly. Not too strong like a peppermint taste almost.
Not at all.
No.
Wasn't good like that at all.
No. A strong mint? No, thank you. Henley's already Wednesday too. Yeah. It's nice out, but it's windy and not all that pollen down there. Yeah, all that pollen out there. Yep. It's right there. Did you find it yet?
Mm-hmm.
You find it?
Mm-hmm. I got it now.
Yeah.
I'm trying to think of where I'm going to put some more. I'm trying to make an enchilada sauce. Okie dokie. I can do that. Yeah.
supposed to be windy from 3 to 7 o'clock tonight.
It is night?
Yep.
Is it real windy out?
Let's see. What's the gust? 13 mile an hour winds with 27 mile an hour gusts.
Okay.
So.
That's some wind.
Yeah, there's no way. Got some beans in there.
Yep. Gotta cook for a few more minutes, and I think that's gonna be it. Put some cheese in a minute.
Yep, it's gonna be good.
Mm-hmm. Aw, the cheese, the cheese.
We got our Easter lights on.
I love
these things.
You feel good. They cheer me up.
It's like a spring feeling almost,
I
isn't
know.
It?
Cool.
It is a spring feeling.
Definitely.
Yep, spring feeling.
Spring is in the air.
Yeah, it is. And pollen's in the air too. pollen.
Truer words were never spoken.
Yep.
We're
going to
just sit down for a bit.
All right, then. That sounds good.
Let me sit a while.
Gotcha. For about like 30 minutes or so?
Mm-hmm.
All right.
And I'll get everything else out and make them up.
All right.
Here, we'll have them for tonight. You don't need them.